Christian Blumfeld, just hours before the start of the 70.3 World Championship. How are your feelings?
Feeling that I've been recovering well since Hawaii and done the training that I need to do to get ready. So yeah, kind of ready for the last long distance thing this year, and just looking forward to actually move over to short distance again.
You have been you have raced here two times. Last year wasn't that good, the 70.3 World Championship, but of course you won the title this year on the long distance. So what are your goals?
Obviously win the race, and I think I should be on track for being competitive there. And yeah, I think that's like quite disappointed with the racing corner, like finishing third and losing the battle to Gustav. So even though we can't really undo anything here, like it, corner was still like the main goal this year, it's still kind of helping a little bit if I can win here.
So it sounds like a little revenge.
Yeah, or I guess you can't really take revenge from Kona outside of Kona. So yeah, it's still his title there, but like it's a tiny one, I guess.
Is there a kind of tactic for you guys, for you both, that you speak of?
Not really. Like of course, until like maybe the first half of the bike, we try to work together if we can help each other. But from there on, like he's probably the stronger one out on course, and it's like in Kona, like last 90k, I basically knew that it was like a race between me and him. So it's there important to play your cards right, and both trying to take advantage of each other, but also being aware that he is like the strongest one to race against.
Okay, you're staying here in t-shirt and shorts. Don't you worry about the cold?
Well, traveling from Hawaii, you know, this is what I had. So I was expecting like certain warm weeks here in St. George, but I guess it will be fine. Like it's just fresh and the sun is out and blue skies and it's nice. So we did test out like riding after the swim yesterday, and it's super cold like the first 20 minutes, but then your suit will dry up and you will sort of, because of the intensity, will stay warm. So I think for race day it should be fine.
What's coming after the race for you? Is it off season, or are there any more races for you?
Well, I'm just looking forward to what's coming after. Like it's been a struggle to get finding really the best position on the TT bike, so I'm just looking forward to go back on the Propel and yeah, start racing some short distance races. So we have Bermuda the weekend after, and then Abu Dhabi, so the grand final. So maybe Bermuda is too early, but I really hope to be competitive for Abu Dhabi.
Tell us again, what are your plans for next year? Are there any long distance races, or what are your plans?
Well, I have unfinished business from Kona, but the main goal is to prepare for Paris, and then also want to really do be part of the PTO tour and do the races there. It's both good training and good prize money, and then we will see what's happening in October next year and if we can get both a chance to win the title but also race against Jan.
Yeah, we are looking forward to that too, and good luck to you.
Thank you.